Joyful program, where most of the music that you will hear tonight is really filled with joy. But the composers that wrote it, as though, even though they are long gone and they don't live in the time that we live, they also had their moments, didn't they? And they still managed to create and find ways to make joy. And I am so grateful to be here with this amazing, collegial, joyful group, and spending the time with them to create the moments that are ever more precious than they used to be. And yet, we get to create them and then bring them to you live. And that really means a lot to us, and it will continue to mean a lot to us for probably a long time in our lives. We have learned that lesson well now. So thank you for being here. Thank you for being in the seats. Thank you for sharing this moment of joy and sorrow and all the feelings that will come out of tonight. Thank you for being in this moment with us.
Thank you. after last year and a half, and also this last particular week, it just feels so good to gather together, and all of the music today is just very joyful and warm, mostly in the nature, which was not intentional, but happened to be so, but it's a very warm key, so I think it's very appropriate. And yes, it's just after reading news this week, always coming here to play this beautiful music with these beautiful colleagues has been just the right thing, very sweet. This flute concerto is one of the most joyful pieces of flute repertoire, in my opinion. It's one of the only two pieces that we're playing tonight that are also on the CD. And a recording was fun, but this is way, way more fun. It's really with living people in real time. Although I still recommend you also get this.
Thank you. Thank you.